there's lots of bugs and you can see lots of electric moving TV things, whatever those things are.
In the 1930s, and my grandfather did, my father did, my grandfather, my great-grandfather, they were all insect circus people, and we're well known in the insect circus world, so people donate stuff to us, and it's just accumulated over the years in a barn, and I thought, show it to the people. And dangerous, yeah, you can clip their wings but you can't remove their stings. You can never turn your back, you should never turn your back on a wasp in a cage.
Interesting, yeah, it was something a bit different, wasn't it, yeah.